Give first the step. You will use to separate the variable and then solve the equation. First question. A. We have x minus 1 equal to 0. Now to get the value of x, we should remove minus 1. To remove minus 1 from this side, we should add 1 on both sides. So our step is add 1 to both sides. Okay. Now, minus 1 plus 1 cancel out. Here x equal to 0 plus 1, 1. So x equal to 1 is our answer. Next. B1. X plus 1 equal to 0. Now to get x value, we should remove plus 1 from here. To remove plus 1, you subtract 1 on both sides. So the step is subtract 1 to both sides. So here plus 1 minus 1 cancel out. You are left with x equal to 0 minus 1 minus 1. This is our answer. Next, C1. X minus 1 equal to 5. Now to get x, we should remove minus 1 from here. To remove minus 1, you add 1 on both sides. So step is add 1 to both sides. Now minus 1 plus 1 cancel out. X equal to 5 plus 1, 6. Next, D1. X plus 6 equal to 2. Now to get x, we should remove plus 6 from here. To remove plus 6, you subtract 6 on both sides. So this cancel out, x equal to 2 minus 6 minus 4. Here we should write subtract 6 to both sides. Okay. Next. E. Y minus 4 equal to minus 7. Now to get value of y, we should remove minus 4. To remove minus 4, you add 4 on both sides. So step is add 4 to both sides. So now minus 4 plus 4 cancel out. Here y and here minus 7 plus 4 is minus 3. This is our answer. Next. F. Y minus 4 equal to 4. Now to get y, we should remove minus 4. To remove minus 4, you add 4 on both sides. So the step is add 4 to both sides. So minus 4 plus 4 cancel out. Y equal to 4 plus 4, 8. This is our answer. Next. G. Y plus 4 equal to 4. Now to get y, we should remove plus 4. To remove plus 4, we should subtract 4 on both sides. So step is subtract 4 to both sides. So plus 4 minus 4 cancel out. You get y equal to 4 minus 4, 0. This is our answer. Next. h, y plus 4 equal to minus 4. To get y, we should remove plus 4. To remove plus 4, you subtract 4 on both sides. So the step is subtract 4 to both sides. So now plus 4 minus 4 cancel out, you get y equal to minus 4 minus 4 is minus 8. This is our answer. The question is completed. Give first the step you will use to separate the variable and then solve the equation. How do we do that? See. A1. 3L equal to 42. Now to get value of L, we should remove 3 from here. To remove 3, we should divide by 3 on both sides. So our step is divide by 3 to both sides. Or divide both sides by 3 is fine. Okay. Now this 3 cancel out, here L. And here 3 ones, 4 minus 3, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 3 table? 3 fourths, 12. So we got L equal to 14. Next. B by 2 equal to 6. Now to get value of B, we should remove 2 from here. To remove 2, we should multiply by 2 on both sides. So step is multiply both sides by 2. So this 2 cancel out, here B. And here 6 into 2, 12. Next. C. P by 7 equal to 4. Now to get the value of P, we should remove 7. To remove 7, you multiply by 7 on both sides. So step is multiply both sides by 7. So here this cancel out, P equal to 4 into 7, 28. Next, D. 4x equal to 25. Now to get x, we should remove 4. To remove 4, you divide by 4 on both sides. So step is divide both sides by 4. So this cancel out, here x equal to 25 by 4. Okay. Next. E. 8y equal to 36. Now to get y, we should remove 8. To remove 8, you divide by 8 on both sides. So step is divide both sides by 8. So here this cancel out, you get y. Here let us cancel in 4 table. 4 twos, 4 nines, 36. So we got y equal to 9 by 2. Next. F. Z by 3 equal to 5 by 4. Now to get Z, we should remove this 3. To remove the 3, we should multiply by 3 on both sides. So our step is multiply both sides by 3. So now 3 cancel out, here you get Z, and here 5 into 3, 15. by 4. This is our answer. Next. G. A by 5 equal to 7 by 15. Now to get A value, we should remove this 5. To remove the 5, you should multiply by 5 on both sides. So step is multiply both sides by 5. So this cancel out, here you get A. And here cancel 5 ones, 5 threes. So we got A equal to 7 by 3. Next. H. 20t equal to minus 10. To get the value of t, we should remove 20. To remove 20, we should divide by 20 on both sides. So step is divide both sides by 20. Now 20 cancel out, you get t. And here cancel the 0, you are left with minus 1 by 2. This is our answer. Question is completed.